Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Thomas Explores News here. And today, we got a hiding game today. The Toronto Maple Leafs versus the Detroit Red Wings. So the Toronto Maple Leafs came with a big win over the Nashville Predators. That win was very good for Toronto because they got Austin Matthews back and they got Nikita Zaitsev back. That was a good thing. That was a good win for Toronto. And Toronto is 5 points out of Boston. So Toronto getting a little bit closer to Boston, but I don't know if they can hold it, if they can move up or not. So technically it will be a playoff team because they are going to playoff. That is the Detroit Red Wings. No, but that is the playoff life. So Detroit Red Wings are not going to play off, but Toronto is. So this is a big time for Toronto to try a game momentum before the playoff start. Because we want to play on the road against a very big team on the road. Now I'm talking about Detroit and all this, but Boston. Boston will be good. So the next 9 games or the 8 games will be all playoffs. No, will be non-playoff teams. Only 2 will be in the playoffs. That's the New Jersey Devils. And the Winnipeg Jets. So I think the game will be a good one to watch. And also, I will be doing a live stream of it. And I'm going to show it on TV. But I ain't going to watch it on live stream. But we'll see what happens. I hope you guys will be able to watch it. Hopefully we can get more subscribers soon. And yeah, and I will be on the live stream. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you can watch it. So you can watch the live stream. I'll probably be doing it on the phone or on my laptop. But I will be doing it. So don't forget to like in this video. Don't forget to like and I like and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, and I will see you guys on the live stream. And the live stream will start at probably 6:45 because the game starts at 7. So I'll be doing that too. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will see you guys on the next week. Take care, everybody, and have a good day.